destroy its fuel lines if you have any hopes of slowing it down.